We're back in the casino with CJ. About to start our next mission. So during stream, we had a look into the victim clothes that apparently should boost sex appeal. Yeah, no, that was a lie. That was a lie. Definitely didn't boost sex appeal at all. If at all, he did lose some, I think. Anyway, I think I'm not too happy with what he's wearing right now. He did wear worse things before. However, I think once that mission is done, we might have a look into some outfits together. But first of all, let's go for that.
Get this show on the road.
The good doctor has revived the patient.
Thank you,
sweet
thank
as my
you,
son,
thank
sweet.
You.
So everything straight now?
No, absolutely not. I'm still screwed. Absolutely screwed. But at least now I'm in the right frame of mind. What the fuck are we gonna do? Any minute now, some mafia bullet is going to splatter my brains all over the wall. My wall. My beautiful wall.
Ooh, you missed a bit. I love that.
Forget about it.
Oh, that's a great idea, Tony, but you know what? It ain't gonna work, okay? Not this time. No way, no way.
Look, man, relax. Get a grip.
Yeah, you're right. I need to get a grip.
Take control.
Yes, grab the bull by the horn.
And show everybody who's boss.
I'm the boss. I am the boss.
All right, then.
All right, let's tear this
town up.
That's
what I'm saying. So where we going?
Details! Details! Let's just get there!
Rack 'em up, Macca. What's the matter with you?
Oh, what happened to his... What was that in the cutscene with his booty? That was weird. Take Rosenberg.
Okay, boss man. Where to?
We're gonna pay the Sindacos a visit. See how Johnny is. Win him over with some... kind words during his convalescence.
Well, need your car.
Okay, great. We need a car.
There we go. We have the car.
I gotta get out of this game. Shit, my nose is pissing like a racehorse. That is really good stuff. Drive faster, would you please? Come on. What are you, an old lady?
So you trying to get out?
Yes, God, yes. I want to do something safe and legal and boring with people that like me, and have a wife and some kids and get divorced and fight for weekend access like everybody else.
Like everybody else.
Thanks. I'm just so tired of all this.
Sounds
life.
Boring, though.
Bullshit. Ah, shit. Shit's all down my damn shirt and everything. This is my best shirt, too. Doesn't this shirt look good on me?
Sounds very boring, though. Living a life like everybody else.
Chris, stop trying to recruit people. I mean, you even say you just make this stuff up. Let's go to the phones.
Hi, Laszlo?
Ah, Darius Fontaine, look, I told you to leave me alone.
Look, it was an unfortunate incident that happened to your mother, but I was quite clear. Grandmother, not mother. It's your fault it doesn't work.
I nearly went to prison, man.
Oh, okay, that was your fault.
I'm the boss. I am the boss. I'm the boss. I am the boss. Yeah. Yeah.
Do I? Okay, I do have a shotgun and a pistol. That's great. That's the stuff I got during stream yesterday. Well,
what's going on? Did you forget something?
No, look, you go on in, I'ma wait.
Look, you gotta come with me this once. If I pull this off, I can carry on. I know I can, but please, you gotta come with me. I'm gonna squirt my ass all over the floor. Just this once, please, please, please.
Okay, okay, chill. Shit, this can't look good. Listen, everything gonna be okay. Just remember, you the boss.
I'm the boss? I'm the boss. I'm the boss.
You're the boss?
I'm the boss! I am the boss! Hey, boys. Tell your boss that Ken Rosenberg is here to see him.
Ken who?
Ken Rosenberg. Ken Rosenberg, the guy that runs this town. So, how's Johnny?
He's doing much better. Huh. Yeah. He ate something this morning.
Oh. Huh.
Mm-hmm. Hey, Ken. Oh, my Christ, this fucking thing. Ken, como esta? How you doing?
Pretty good. And you?
Still got a little bit of the night terrors. touch of diarrhea, but I'll get through it.
Huh, diarrhea. Cool.
And who's this?
How you doing, Johnny?
It's fucking him.
Oh, no.
It's him. Oh, my head. Oh, God. It's him. Oh, my heart. My heart.
Damn, that nigga fucked up.
Well, who wouldn't get a heart attack when CJ is right in front of him? What are we? Okay. Setting the whole place on fire now? What is going on here?
Shit! They started
attack Rosenberg and kill
back.
All the witnesses.
There must be an extinguisher here somewhere. Find it.
Carl, leave no witnesses, or we're dead meat.
You won't be needing this, man.
Yeah, you having fun yet?
Got the extinguisher. I got the extinguisher. Take those guys out, and I'll put out the flames. I'm gonna start up the.
I'm on it.
Stand back. I'm gonna blast these flames.
SMG, pistol. What else do we have here? That's life. Rosie is looking fine. What's going on here?
You won't disappear. Screw this. I'm gonna hide in there.
Come on.
You wanna haul in, huh? I need this more than you, I think.
Oh great, now I am out of ammo. Give me that. Who's shooting me? You are shooting me. Great, great, out of ammo again. I need.
So exciting, Tommy, it's like old times.
I need something. I need something.
Holy fuck, what
that
is
I can
it about my luck?
Use as a weapon. Rosie's still
I'm
doing
screwed.
Well. What do you mean you're screwed? Shit.
We gotta do something.
Why are you not giving me your weapon though? Yo, Rosie, stop it! Stop it! I'm in the middle of all of that. I need to. Oh god damn it.
You don't need this no more. I'm never doing drugs again. Never, ever, ever, ever.
Oh. Rosie, I need to go through here, you dumb shit idiot. Oh no! What the fuck is he doing? Stop spraying with it! There is no fire anymore! Are you kidding me? You must be kidding me! I'm not even getting out of here anymore now. There we go. Great. That was really bad. Rosie, you stay here and you're not using that fire extinguisher anymore. What the heck is wrong with you? Can Rosie, terrible name.
You gonna stay
now? You enjoy.
Nah, come on. So you down.
Give me that.
Who's still shooting me here though? From where's that? Oh.
Okay, it's clear.
Okay. Well, Rosie, that was a terrible move. Having that fire extinguisher on me.
Not OB. You should have ran away.
And the entire time. Not cool, not cool.
That's very kind of you. You have a good day now, asshole. Yes.
Nah, come on.
A problem with me?
All the witnesses are dead. Head for the exit.
Ah, you so calm.
Alright.
The exit's through the stockhouse.
Well, let's take the exit then. Drive Rosenberg back to the casino.
Shit, we gotta get the fuck out of here. We need some wheels. Get me back to Caligula's.
You calm down and follow my lead.
Oh, fuck, man. We work well as a team together, huh, CJ? You and me tearing this town up? Nobody can stop us. Nobody in the world.
Johnny's a done deal, and so is his gang.
Too fucking right they are, dumb pussies. Oh, fuck, I'm screwed. I'm fucking screwed. What the fuck am I gonna do? Shit, shit, shit!
You just gotta hang in there. Play it dumb. I'll figure out a way to get you out of this.
Just drop me at the airport.
Nah, man. They gotta think you did. I'll think of something. I promise.
This is why I'm here. Remember, we're tired. So, Johnny is dead, I guess? He had a heart attack? Meat factory people are also dead? And I'm bringing that guy back to the casino. So the mission wasn't really a hard one.
Get in there and be cool.
But I definitely need some weapons.
Calm. Yeah, calm. I'm calm. Super calm. Fucking calm. I'm calm. Mr. Calm. Mr. Calm. That's me, Mr. Calm.
Mr. Calm, that's you. So, respect and 8K. You also might notice that we have quite a lot of money. Which is due to the fact that I did do all the racing missions on stream yesterday. We also officially date 6 women at the very same time. Yeah, things are not looking too bad at the moment, I would say. But yeah, we wanted to have a look into some clothes for CJ. Maybe let's start with those up here. Although, I think what he's wearing right now is fitting him okay-ish. It could be worse. But let us still have a look at what those stores have to offer. And then we're also getting us some more ammo, some different weapons, and some protection. Binko, which one was Binko again? So here we have Zip. You know what? Oh, what's going on?
I know it's you, you stinking perro.
Look, just say what you gotta say.
Is that Catalina?
I'm interested in the stupid games.
Stupid games? This is my heart you play with.
What? Look, you damn. Gotta change my number.
Well, Catalina, you could have stayed, you know. You could have stayed. So, Zip, torso, blue hoodie, black hoodie, striped t-shirt, brown shirt, sky blue shirt.
Nothing could be more convenient for the hardworking, clean-shaven man on the go. Blotto's has the life accessories you need.
I just want something that makes him look sharp. Stop by Blotto's this week. That's all I want. Blotto's. We make daily. For the sex appeal trophy, I would probably just do the cheat. Well, not the cheat, the exploit. That's not too bad. That's actually not too bad, but also, I don't really think that fits him. I still think the rockstar jacket was still the best choice. Bowling shirt, cream logo tee, gray logo tee. Stripped t-shirt, brown shirt, plaid shirt. Why is it open, though? Like, that, it does look terrible. Is it because of the muscles? Like, leave it open at the top, but not at the bottom. Making you look like you have a big belly. Khakis, shorts, no shorts. Shoes. Hiking boots. No. No. Red boots. Doesn't actually look too bad. That doesn't actually look too bad. Let's get that. Yeah. Chains. Gold Cuban. Looks terrible, obviously, because of the textures. Otherwise, it could look good. But due to the textures clipping into each other here, that's a no. Nah, I like the one that he's wearing right now a bit better. Shades. Nah, mm-mm. Hats, black sun hat, cap side, cap back. No. He looks like a little boy. Yeah, he does look like a little boy. Not like a businessman. Which he technically is. Cap rim up. Oh wow, that's even worse. That's even worse. Okay, we got a couple of new shoes. One pair of new shoes. Doesn't look too bad, actually. Let us then check out Bingo. We're not even opening up the door anymore, we're just going through it. Let's see. White tank, that's the one that is also available right at the start. In Los Santos. What is the combat jacket? Oh, that's the one where I said it looks like, yeah, like, I forgot his name, from Mafia 3. What he's wearing right at the start. Hello, sir. Sandals, flip-flops, cowboy boots, sneakers. Dog tags. Pink watch, yellow watch. Eye patch? What is that? Oh. No, CJ, we're not doing that. We're not doing that. And hats. Okay. Leopard cowboy. Huh. I mean, sort of would fit to Las Venturas, I guess. Okay, nothing new here though. We give that a pass.
Always a pleasure, sir.
No, I think I'm getting used to the top. Not my favorite, I still think the Rockstar jacket is a lot better. Let us have a quick look over here. I think those are all the shopping shops, clothes shops available overall.
Come on, get out the core.
Ball back in play. Hello, color.
And we have two more missions, Mo and Woozy again.
This town has never been the same since they had the Olympic carry years ago. Kids swinging javelins like ancient Greeks, people running.
I think I might continue with Mo. And then later we dive back into what Woozy's up to. The Hard Rock Hotel.
It's distracting us from our primal urge to paint your face with war paint. Whip yourself.
Oops. I am sorry, wait, where is the,
Then you bang a bimbo on the sidelines. Bang, bang, bang.
There we go, okay.
I love gymnastics, hey, Jack, from Idlewood in New
Santos.
So we have Train Hard, we have Victim, and we have Urban. All three on you. So let's have a look.
Well, look at you.
I think there was only sports stuff though.
Try on the whole shop.
I get all choked up every time I had to say this. I just want to be friends.
Rockstar jacket, yeah, there it is. That honestly doesn't look too bad either with the shoes.
New Jack Swing.
I love my husband more than anything.
Which is why I was surprised to find her sleeping with the teenager next.
Saints shirt, 69er shirt.
I didn't know what I had.
Track top, slappers top, baseball t-shirt.
Terminated a pregnancy in over a year. Obsessing about my weight.
Yeah, this one is still my favorite, especially with the logo in the back. I just like that one. But we're gonna stick with the other one for a hot minute. Legs, those are all sweatpants pretty much, sneakers, boxing shoes, stopwatch, Saints chain, Rolaps black. Now we're gonna keep the one that he's wearing right now. Yeah, I think I had the aviators before, didn't I? Yeah. We're gonna keep the ones you're wearing right now, though. Hats. Full face helmet. I mean, I always say CJ should wear a helmet when driving bikes. That would satisfy me a lot. So, Victim comes last. We're gonna check out Urban.
Ooh, a customer.
Torso, white, heat team, Bobo A, red Bobo base shirt, Mercury hoodie, Mercury vest and t-shirt. Why is it blue though? Doesn't fit him at all. Windbreaker, Rockstar sweater. That's also not too bad. But we're gonna stick with the one we're having right now. Those are all shorts, more or less. Yeah, that did fit with the black rockstar jacket. Orange high tops. Strap sneakers. Basically red chucks then. Now we're gonna stick with what we have. I'm just not very happy with any of these, I have to admit. Red tints. Oh wow, no. No, I mean those were very popular back in the early 2000s, so... not blaming the game here. Black Scully. Okay, we're gonna have a last look at Victim now. I had my hopes up high with Victim yesterday on stream when I redressed him, but honestly nothing looked good, but maybe this jacket here. They have this leather jacket, but I think that doesn't really suit him.
Try on anything you want, sir.
Ooh, the jacket. No. Mm-mm. Ray jacket. It's probably the very... oh no. That's more like a... yeah, that was the one I first bought. Because I thought that might push our sex appeal up, but yeah. Didn't happen. Biker jacket. Although, it's not too bad. It's not too bad. I also like the snake on the back. Chore coat. Nah, that's a big no. The sports jacket is the golden one we're currently wearing. Lockdown vest. Nah, CJ, we don't want to go to jail, so... Hawaiian shirt. So I think it's either the biker jacket or the the sports jacket. But I still think the sports jacket fits him more. Leather pants, leather chaps. Yeah. Leather pants.
Try on anything.
You know what? We could just put you into the whole leather outfit. I mean, why not? Maybe that's going to help our sex appeal. The shoes, absolutely terrible. Because they are pretty much all over the... yeah, look at that. Looks like he's about to extinguish some fires. Like, what's going on there?
Method acting doesn't come into a three-way.
So we have that here, the silver Noki. We have the black shades here. Those were all pretty terrible. I bought him the Black Baron, but nah, come on. That doesn't fit him either. Let me buy the biker jacket for him as well.
Keeping it on a house tip for right now. Underground house music only on SFUR. Broadcasting
Thank
live
you,
from the
sir.
Underground. We are buried alive.
I think all put together it actually doesn't look too bad. Yeah, I think I like that one. I mostly like it because of the snake in the bag though. I think that's pretty sweet. Alright, I will stock up on ammo now and then we're gonna see us for another mission at Moe.